We have another drill that is going to work on, obviously, shooting form and shooting to make, but also to work on concentration, and I believe confidence with that. And it's really important as a shooter that you have a positive attitude, that you persevere, and you stay determined. There's a mental toughness that comes with being a shooter, where it's okay to miss, and you have the confidence that you can make the next one, and you can get on a roll, which is what Chrissy is doing right now.